everybody, and welcome to the All-Ireland football final of 1974 between Galway and Dublin.
All the Dubs are back, the Dubs are back. Let the railway end go by, 'cause Hill 16 has never seen the lights of Pebbles Army. We'll be marching down from Ringsend and for Ballyfermot too, from Eastwall and Merino, to support the boys in blue. For 11 years we've waited, now there's nothing left to prove. So let's hear it now for Dublin, Pebbles Army's on the move.
And the Dublin monarch in gold paint column, the back, Gail Driscoll on the right, John Doherty the captain in the centre, and Robbie Kelleher on the left. The half line, Paddy Riley, Alan Barton, and on the left is Georgie Wilson.
All the Dubs are back, the Dubs are back. Let the railway end go by me, 'cause Hill 16 has never seen the lights of Pebbles Army. We came marching out of Leinster, but no one thought we would. Then we smashed the mighty champions when they said we never could. For 11 years we've waited, now there's nothing left to prove. So let's hear it now for Dublin, Pebbles Army's on the move.
On the centre field, Stephen Rooney and Kyle Mullins. And they have forward line, Robbie Doyle, Tony Hannahoe and Dave Hickey. Top of the right, John McCarthy, Jimmy Keaney in the centre and Anthony O'Toole.
All the Dubs are back, the Dubs are back. And to all the boys in blue, when the odds were stacked against them, they knew just what to do. So let's stay right behind them, keep them on the winning track. With a mighty roar from Croker, let them know the Jets are back.
Take them back, okay. The Jets are back, take them back, okay.
Oh, the Dubs